is Science for Power Creation Private Limited, and I am presenting the project Object Tracking System. This project is implemented to track the object which comes in front of the camera. And this project is instrumental tracking the face detection of the object. It will detect the face of the object, and it also detects the object size, and it will show the message if any object comes in front of the camera. This project is implemented for the CCTV camera use and detection of the object as a running. And in this project we have two modules. First is webcam module and second is multiple images module. In webcam module, we have start the webcam and start detecting the object from the webcam and make a rectangle over the face of the rectangle or face of the object. As you can see, the object is detected. It will show the message object is detected and make a rectangle over the object. And the second option is multiple image module. In this option is multiple images module. In multiple images, we provide the multiple images to the stream, and the stream will make the images gray, clustering of the image, make the histogram or the all the changes of the image, and tracking of the face from the image, and make the graph on the basis of the points of the images. So we will bring the images to the images comes in the browser. As you can see, we have added the three folders over here. We will delete the older images. We have made three folders: cluster, gray, and images. In images folder, there is an original image. And cluster is an output folder here. The output of the system will be stored in the form of gray image and clustering of the image. So we provide the images to the system. Now we will apply the grayscale. Okay, after the grayscale, you can see the gray images stored in the output folder. Next option is clustering. We will apply the clustering on the images. Clustering done. So after the clustering, you can see the clustering output. This is the clustering output of the images. It is stored in the background output folder. Next option is histogram. The histogram is made up of the changing points of the images on the basis of changing points of the images. So these are the histogram of first and second. Next is the tracking. In the tracking algorithm, we track the we detect the face of the object inside the image and make a rectangle on the face of the object. This is the result. We detect the face of the object and make a rectangle on the face of the object. Next is the graph. Here is the graph. the graph is based on the point of the changing of the EMF in the grayscale and the clustering. So this is our complicated